What's up, everyone? We are back, and tonight we are going to be playing some Call of Duty. We're going to start with some zombies, may switch over to some other things later, I don't know. But anyway, let's get into it.
Nazi experiment gone wrong.
Wouldn't be the first time, would it, Major Carver? Team, facility entrance should be just ahead.
Sit this one up.
No, it's too late. It's too late.
There is locked door.
Frag that.
Oh.
Rapid fire at the ready.
Hey, eyes open. Sigyn didn't suggest anyone else at the site.
Looks like Omega Group was correct. They came here and decided to pick up where the Nazis left off.
Seems Omega Group has adopted a certain devil-may-care attitude. I saw the tape. The Soviets sealed this place up in the 40s. Why unseal it? We should turn the power on.
Senate.
Infected target removed.
This agency.
Dead enemy KIA. Hostile frag.
My God. Looks a lot like the other dimensional barriers we've encountered.
Itch me their souls.
just happened?
Oh, fuck me. They went through the portal. We should run some diagnostics when they get back to HQ.
Noticing a large concentration of radioactivity in your AO.
Something is headed your way.
Neutralize the Flesh Eater.
You split that bastard in two. Now finish the job.
Decompressive isotopic estrangement machine. IE signal detected. IE signal detected. DIE signal detected.
Thank you. You'll survive.
Feeling much better now.
Appreciate it.
Done for.
There's an exfil window available.
DIE signal detected. DIE signal closed.
Itch me their souls.
Thanks, Doc.
DIE signal detected.
Detected.
DIE signal detected. DIE signal detected. DIE signal detected.
What's up, bro? How's it going, man? How you doing?
DIE signal detected. IE signal detected.
For you.
What's up?
DIE signal detected.
Oh, no.
Hurry!
Well, dang. What are you up to tonight, Crow?
Max ammo.
Recovered? Good.
Won't forget this.
DIE signal low. DIE signal detected.
Oh shit, sorry, dude.
All healed up.
I didn't even see who's down.
DIE signal detected.
About time you dropped.
Oh shit, oh my god.
down. Grenade!
For the save.
Killing me.
You covered?
Thanks.
Cutting it a little close there.
We got an extraction window.
IE signal detected.
Requesting exfiltration. Over.
Where is it?
Raptor 1 en route to Alpha Site. Get out of there before the window expires.
Let's hustle! The Soviets have identified our location.
DIE signal detected.
Too many hostiles down there, strike team. Can't proceed with extraction. Requiem, actual strike team is on the ground.
You have your... Order, strike team. Investigate the site. Contain the threat.
Oh, crap.
Am I right in saying this place was some sort of secret...
...with this match?
...evil Nazi sign?
No, sir. Okay. What? Oh, nice. Hold on a sec. Apparently I messed something up. Game went bye-bye. Yeah, I'm noticing that. He did it to me the other night, too, when I was playing Search and Destroy. I don't know what happened, but it's whatever. Yeah, we probably don't want that on stream then, huh? Whenever you get done with that one, we can jump in one if you want to.
All right, let's go.
Shotgun to start with. There we go. Goodness gracious.
Arriving at Alpha Site. You're clear, Strike Team.
You have your orders, Strike Team. Investigate the site. Contain the threat.
Am I right in saying this place was some sort of secret evil Nazi science project?
Correct. And now it's happening again. The outbreaks we're encountering can be traced back here. Find a way in, team.
About time you dropped.
Nothing in the report about this place being haunted, is there? I hope not. These creatures, they're unlike anything we've ever seen before. What in God's name were the Nazis doing here? What was Project End Station?
What I want to know is why are Omega Group so interested? Whatever they did here caused the other breaches we've encountered. Why would they resurrect the fucking Nazi experiment? Get the power on.
Undead enemy. Frag that bag of guts. little off the top.
Doctor, do you know what this is? What exactly am I looking at?
Signal lock on. We're back to business. What happened? Satellite malfunction?
Our systems are showing unidentifiable residue, which suggests that... Oh dear. You didn't go through the portal, did you?
Effective in any situation.
Raptor 1 is nearby, Strike Team. Exfil window is short, so take it now if you're ready.
Souls.
All healed up.
Exfil window's gone. I'll let you know when the next one's available.
Max ammo.
Sentry turret ready to deploy.
Unidentified life form nearby. Bloody hell. Atomic readings are off the charts.
So, the creature is still alive. It's just, well, there's two of them now. Also, you made it even more pissed off.
Infected target removed.
Did you see that? The chemical reaction occurring to that fungus. Oh, something.
Checked.
Stuck. Bonus points.
Oh, what's up, Squid? How's it going, man? Oh, oh, hey, 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 hey. You do not need this.
Hostile frag!
Okay, I'll turn it down after this round then. Or after this match, I guess I should say.
DIE signal detected.
DIE signal lost. Awesome. This could turn out really bad.
DIE signal detected. IE signals detected.
Postmortem hostile down.
Points. AIE signal detected.
Okay, cool. Yeah, let's get out of here.
Nope. Strike team to Weaver. Bring us home. Okay, cool.
Chopper inbound. We got a limited window here. Get a move on.
DIE signal detected.
Raptor 1 has reached Alpha Site. Let's hustle. The Soviets have identified our location. Strike team, LZ is too hot. Need you to mop up remaining hostiles. On at 30, strike team, moving.
Yeah.
Landing at Alpha Site. Beginning extraction. Team acquired. We're done here, Requiem.
Yeah. You did good work, team. Let's regroup to plan our next move.
What's up, Al? I didn't even see you there. How's it going, man? I don't know that you get fired for sawing off your own leg, but it probably hurt like hell. Leave that real quick. Go over here. Drag this down a little bit. You probably feel it tomorrow, though. How's the audio now, Squid? A little better, or still I need to turn it down some more? Oh, okay, cool. I'm just going in, see what it sounds like. Thank you.
Requiem. Actual strike team is on the ground.
Welcome to Alpha Site, strike team. Let's get to work.
Am I right in saying this place was some sort of secret evil Nazi science project?
Correct. And now it's happening again. The outbreaks we're encountering can be traced back here. Find a way in, team.
Postmortem hostile down.
I'll get you back next.
Don't pick let it me die. Up. Do
I'm not. I am not.
Think I'd let you die?
I can make fun.
Straight Super's god awful. Duly noted, duly noted. I will not use it.
Infected target removed. Claiming this SMG. Undead enemy KIA.
Oh, I guess we disconnected. Awesome. Are we still live? Did I lose everything? Interesting. I guess it was just them. Cool. Love it. Let's go. What camo we got? Oh, we, oh, zombie, duh. Looks pretty cool. Okay, I'm clicking back, but I'm not going back. Oh, you play solo zombies? I haven't tried that yet. Unable to join lobby. Awesome. Gotcha. That's actually the first time I've been disconnected from a game, actually. So, I don't know what happened, but usually I haven't had any problems. I mean, yeah, I could see the appeal of that.
Driving at Alpha Site. You're clear, Strike Team.
You have your order, Strike Team. Investigate the site. Contain the threat.
Am I right in saying this place was some sort of secret evil Nazi science project?
Correct. And now it's happening again. The outbreaks we're encountering can be traced back here. Find a way in, team.
All right, guys.
Hostile frag.
Doors opening on their own. We're just gonna pretend that's not even a bit ominous. Judging from the creature's transformation, the Nazis were dealing with powers they didn't fully understand.
Good thing Omega Group decided to pick up where they left off. Assholes. We need to figure out how to unfuck this situation. Get the power on.
I'll take this SMG.
I feel like there should be a door around here somewhere. Oh, there it is.
Time you dropped.
Warning. Energy stabilization required.
Doctor, do you know what this is? What exactly am I looking at?
I don't know.
The equivalent of boosters have identified another outbreak.
Strike team, report. What the hell just happened?
Weaver, this is incredible. The anomaly, it's a bridge to the other dimension. No, the one currently filling in my own reality.
Migrating hosts. Okay, so now we're just gonna have all the problems. Welcome back, Squid. Yeah, that was dumb. Okay, well at least we're back now. Move, dude, move. And we're migrating host again. This is amazing. What in the world is going on? Ah, another error. Excellent. All right, we're gonna back out real quick. All right, Yeah, it's awesome. It's amazing. I am going to step away for just a second, though. I will be right back, guys. Check out my new be back screen that Crow made for me. All right, we're back. Gonna switch over to Warzone, play some battle royales. Yeah, the layover, or the, not the layover, but the be back screen is pretty cool. He also made the starting soon screen and the offline screen, so when I'm not here. Yeah, man. Yeah, I was surprised, and like when he showed them to me, I didn't even realize my little logo was down there at the bottom. So I was like, "Oh, those are pretty cool." Thinking they were like for one of his things.
Now's a good time to warm up.
And then happened to realize that my logo was in there. So I was like, "Oh, okay."
And then enemy dropping into the AI. Low.
It's gonna be amazing. Still pretty low.
You're done warming up. Oops. Stand by for deployment to the war zone.
How's that? Is that pretty good?
Battle Royale. Be advised, gas is closing in. Proceed to the safe zone.
Let's go. I like the airport. Alright, cool, cool. I hear you back there, buddy. Oh, you got in a truck. Yeah, we're not going to try that. Yes, please. Ah, damn it. He got me. Oh, it's a little low now. Yeah, I'll fix that.
Welcome to the Gulag.
The Gulag.
If you survive, you earn your freedom.
How's that? Does it need to come up a little more? Go down.
Sorted. You're up next. Listen up, soldier. Win here and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done. Sort them out or capture the objective. You gave him a proper sorting. Stand by for redeployment.
Guess he was AFK. Get out of there. Whoops. Was not supposed to fall off that. I want you to have this RPD, man. Oh yeah. Thanks.
UAV overhead. Loadout drop headed your way. Enemy UAV overhead.
Oh, okay.
Lost that one, but we'll come back stronger next time.
Oh, you got me. That was a good one. Hey Squid, did you ever try the Mountain Dew watermelon? Yeah, I thought I had downed him, but apparently he snuck behind the concrete, pulled a sniper out, and got me. It happens.
deployment. Now's a good time to warm up. Enemy soldier incoming.
Oh dang, there's none around you? Oh, that's no good.
Playtime's over, mate. You're going to the war zone.
You got a food line near you? Because that's where I've found them. I mean, they had like 20 ounces. They've got cans. They've got... The only thing I didn't see was 2 liters.
Soldier incoming. Your primary objective is to kill them all.
Oh crap, he's right there too. I don't know that he saw me though. I'm gonna pretend like he didn't and hope he didn't. Damn. Yeah, check there. That's where I've had the best luck finding them.
Fight to earn redeployment. Get yourself sorted. You're up next. Listen up, soldier.
Oh, dang, that was quick.
You win here and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done. Time to earn your freedom, soldier. You gave him a proper sorting. Stand by for redeployment.
Oh, come on.
We lost that one, but we'll come back stronger next time.
Yeah. Oh, I got a sniper rifle, kind of hard for close combat. Are we going? Or are we just gonna like chill on the screen? Go back. Start over. Oh yeah, man. Harris Teeter's super bougie. Their prices are super bougie too. I only shop there when nowhere else in town has what I need. Because the wife and some of the kids have gluten allergies, and so we can't eat regular bread and stuff. So sometimes that's the only place we can get like gluten-free stuff that they can eat. So we have to go there every now and then. But usually it's going to be Food Lion or Walmart too.
Check your gear and weapons. Planes are making ready for deployment.
Oh, see, ours doesn't have a gas station. Sam's Club does, though. We get gas from Sam's Club. Yeah, yeah. Harris Teeter definitely is proud of their meats. And to be fair, it is a better cut. So, I mean, the prices are well worth it. But some of us work for a living and we can't afford to pay like $12 a pound for hamburger. So... Probably gonna be super crowded now that this is right here, but we're gonna try it.
Targets are up. Get to work.
Throwing knife. Oh yeah, can't afford any of that. No, absolutely not. See, I can kind of understand the Harris Teeter in your area. But where I live, like, we don't have people that have money like that, so I don't see how they really stay in business, but they make it happen. I mean, we, you know, we have like doctors and lawyers, stuff like that. So we do have some people that are going to have money, obviously, but nope, you not today, buddy. Oh, come on. I didn't even get all of his armor down. Dang. Oh, dude. The alcohol. Yeah. Yeah. Stuff I've never even heard of before. We got some plum cider from there one time. That stuff was on point. And we get Bull City cider because it's made right in Durham, so we like to get that and kind of support the local breweries, well, local-ish breweries. Oh crap! I didn't even make it to the ground. Nice job, buddy. Yeah, that's cool. I like the local stuff. We have a like a little bar that also sells like cases and stuff that you can take home with you. And they only sell North Carolina made beers and ciders and stuff. And it's called Goathead Island Brewery. And they sell the Bull City and some of the other ones. And I mean, it's actually some pretty good stuff that comes out of North Carolina. And then right beside that, Nash Community College owns a microbrewery, and we teach microbrewery classes. So you can actually get a degree to become a, not a master brewer, but just a regular brewer, I guess. And then you can go and work for these places around here making alcohol. Pretty cool. Discord keeps popping up, so I'm just going to shut it down.
Enough practice.
I figure out how. No, I get it later. Yeah, this pandemic has hit the places around here hard as well. Everything's the safe zone this time. I'm gonna stick with the old airport over there. Probably gonna have some heat on it, but we're going.
Targets are up. Get to work.
Yeah, I'll take Claymore. Appreciate that.
Enemy UAV overhead. Supply box located. Move to secure.
Yeah, we need that plate armor. I'll take that as well. Still in the truck over here? Yeah, I don't go out. If I go out to get food, I take it back home. I don't sit down in restaurants. I've always been like a germaphobe to begin with, so I'm not a fan of restaurants as it is, especially like buffet style. So now it's just like, nah, I'm good. I'll either cook, or if we do go out, I'll take it home. Damn it. BFT 4.5 is on a test server. Fun, like the new Luna units, but some of them are mega broken. Yeah, most things are.
If you survive, you earn your freedom.
Seem to have been broken in that game for some reason. It's like every update, something good happens, but something else is super broken.
You win this fight and you return to the front line, but if you lose, you're done here. Sort them out or capture the objective.
Yeah, you got me. Good job.
Fought hard out there. Turn to face.
All right, let's do that. What's up, Weird Tag? I appreciate the follow, man. How are you doing tonight? Or today, whatever time zone you may be in. Yeah, it's just, I don't know, to me it's not worth it to eat out, especially nowadays. think after this one, this match here, I'm going to hop off for a little while. As some of you know, my wife is on the other side of the United States from me. And so I'm going to hop off and call her and talk to her for a little bit. I may get back on after that and go for another hour or so. But I do want to call her and talk to her before she goes to bed to get ready to get back and do another 12-hour shift tomorrow. She works 5 12-hour shifts in a row, so the little bit of time I do get to speak to her, I want to take advantage of it.
Grab some target practice while you can. We're deploying soon.
Thought you could land on that. Apparently not. None of that hit him?
Gas is closing in. Proceed to the safe zone.
There's our drop zone. See you ground side.
Well, that's way out there. I don't know that we're gonna make that. We might pull it. We might go to military
There's
base.
Our drop zone. See you ground side.
Yeah, and the good thing is she's 3 hours behind us, so even though it's like late here, it's still not quite as late for her, so. There's another person over here. Let's see where he goes. He's gonna go into that tent. Alright, well, we're gonna have to come down a little faster. Oh, these are the bunkers. I don't know the codes for the bunkers. It might be the bunkers, actually. Nope, these are the bunkers. Gave me away. Oh, that's all the ammo I have? That's not good. Really bad. Thought I might have actually got him with the pistol there, but no.
Welcome to the Gulag. If you survive, you
that would have been hilarious about a pistol that dude did.
Win this fight and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done here. Sort them out or capture the objective.
Damn. Well, that was short-lived, but that's all right. Like I said, I'm going to hop off, call my wife, talk to her for about 30 minutes or so, and I might be back on later. But I appreciate everybody for dropping by and watching and hanging out, and I'll see you guys later.